Hey guys, it's Kay. Of course, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to be sharing a faux ponytail in y'all. Alright, so as I'm putting this video up, this thing is actually sold out. I was searching everywhere trying to get my hands on this because literally I've been wanting a long braid ponytail for some time, and when I saw this bad boy, I was like, oh yeah. So I actually purchased this from off of Glamatrust. When I went back on it today, the only color they had was like a burgundy color. So I am going to leave some links on where you can purchase this from, but I'm pretty sure you're going to have to wait. But I'm going to be showing you how I apply this braid. Now this is by Outre. They did not have a 2 because my hair is a color 2, but I got 1B. And yeah, so this is by Outre. This is their wrap around pony, bulk free, and it says pretty quick premium synthetic fibers pony. The name of it is long braided ponytail 42. Guess 42 stands for 42 inches, and it literally, like, this thing is really long. So when they come in stock, I do want to get different colors because they have the, it's like its ombre color. So it's a dark root, and then it has the color going down at the bottom. All right, so moving on to how I'm going to apply this wig. It's real simple, easy. I am going to fix my ponytail up a little bit better. I'm wearing this ponytail all day, but I am going to do my edges more neat, and I don't think my ponytail is going to be this high up. It might be a little bit lower. I don't know. This braid is really long, like super long. Wow. Okay. I see that his hair wrapped around here. Okay. Real tingly. So the hair that you wrap around is pretty tingly. Oh Lord, where am I put my ponytail at? So I thought that I could just like maybe tuck it under somewhere. I don't know why I would think that, but I'm probably gonna have to like try to put my hand in a small bun. So this is what construction looks like. It gives you two little combs on each side, It also gives you a comb in the middle. Normally, when I get these type of ponytails, this kind of stretches. It doesn't stretch. But this is the hair. And this is what the braid looks like. I feel like it's matching my hair. What y'all think? Alright, so this is what my ponytail is looking like. Alright, hopefully this goes well. I'm gonna put this middle clip in there and then work on the sides. Okay, so let's get into this pony. Alright, so the only con I have is that it's not for somebody who has a lot of hair. Like, if you have a lot of hair, just trying to put your hair into a bun, if you can get your hair into like a small bun without it being bulky, then this little piece will be your best friend. If you don't really have a lot of hair and it's easy to manipulate your ponytail and get it to be small to fit into this little wraparound thing, it's cool. Mine is barely making it and I feel like my hair is very thin. I don't really have a lot of hair. So, yeah. It doesn't really... Basically, underneath, you can see my braid and how I have it flipped up, but because it is a braid, it kind of blends in better. But you can kind of see it. I don't know if y'all can see it, but it definitely peeks out a little bit under here. But like I was saying, if you have more hair than me, just imagine it peeking out. So keep that in mind. Now, I definitely feel like this could have been better concealed if I was to give myself a low ponytail, because if I was to give myself a low ponytail, all of this would be covered and it probably would be sitting like this, so you wouldn't be able to see anything. I definitely feel like it's secure, and yeah, I'm really loving it. And it's not shiny at all. It definitely looks like some synthetic braid in here. So, yeah. But it's very lightweight. It's not heavy at all. Like, when I say this is not heavy, it's light as a feather, y'all. So, if you whip it, I don't think you're going to be whipping nobody's ass. It's not going to hurt. But, you know, it's cute. This is like, if you was going on vacation, like, to the beach, you could really just be real comfortable. This is quick, easy, not too much maintenance or work, easy to pack. Like, if you go on vacate on a beach, like, it's so many looks that you can, like, you can, not so many looks as far as, like, I mean, it is. If you wanted to do a middle part, a high ponytail, a side part, the headbands, like, you can do a lot with this. And even still, I feel like a hairstyle like this, You can dress it up, you can dress it down. It's just like so easy. This is really cute. Y'all let me know in the comment section what y'all think about this little ponytail.